a distributed representation of each word or each sentence or each document that people are writing, and get a representation that you can't really consume as a human, but you can plug it into a model in order to make predictions about what the tasks that you actually care about. And distributed representations is pretty much the state of the art in all the NLP problems that I've been working on. So this is where we're starting, and this is probably where we're going to be for a few years.